Every alarm must be dealt with. When an alarm is triggered, it indicates that the system limits may have been exceeded. If the proper checks are not made, this can lead to significant safety risks. Indeed, the integrity of the aircraft or equipment is no longer guaranteed, and a breakdown or failure can occur at a critical moment. For example, when the overtorque alarm is triggered during pushback.
Oh, that's normal. It happens from time to time.
Exceeding the angles or the maximum torque applicable to the aircraft landing gear can seriously damage it. An unheeded overtorque alarm can make the plane uncontrollable on the ground, which is especially dangerous in the critical phases of takeoff and landing. To guarantee safety, systematically apply a fundamental rule. In a vehicle, in an air bridge, during pushback, every alarm must be dealt with. Report them immediately to the supervisor or to the crew. Lay the ground for a safe flight.